1925, wrote a tune that was a big hit for Eddie Cantor. And this song reappeared with Ricky Nelson in 1960, reappeared later in the 60s with Frank Sinatra, and it's called Yes Sir, That's My Baby. Got fired. That's Norm Aziger. He's the music director and actually the leader of the Pittsburgh Banjo Club.
Yeah,
I'm the standby.
But anyway, John, we're going to get John to come up and do it. Our leader for today, John Esposito, and he's doing such a wonderful job. And he has a song he likes to sing, and it's a sing-along, by the way. Did we teach you this last year? It's a one-word sing-along.
I wasn't here last
year. You just have to learn one word. You don't have to write this down. It's easy. It just goes, yes. All right? Just remember yes, okay? And that comes on right away. So here's Johnny Esposito. And I just knocked my tooth out.
Oh, yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today. With green beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit, and say, we have an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato, but yes, we have no bananas, we have no bananas today. Italian, ma sì, non abbiamo banane, oggi non abbiamo banane. O fagiolini e cipolli, cavoli e scaloni, e tutti i frutti e di c'è. Abbiamo pomodoro classico, patate di Long Island. Ma sì, non abbiamo banane, oggi non abbiamo banane. Thank you. Yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today. With green beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit and say. We have an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato. But yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas, yes, we have no bananas. We have no bananas today.
Hold on, John. Wait a minute, John, wait a minute. You can't leave the stage yet. It's your birthday, John. It is his birthday.
Actually, it is my birthday.
We have to sing happy birthday to John, okay? So in the key of G, ladies and gentlemen, you know the words, right?
Okay, let's start again. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much. I never had a group of hundreds of people singing happy birthday to me. It's a rare and touching occasion. But let me say a word about Yes, We Have No Bananas. It's a song from the early 20s, 1923. I've seen 22 also on it. And the background story on that, you know, we're a nation of immigrants, and the 20s and 30s were big years for immigration, and this band leader was having rehearsals, and he'd be walking through a produce area on his way to his rehearsal station, and he overheard a conversation between it was actually a Greek merchant who spoke broken English, but he was so happy to be in America, he never said no. He would, whatever question you asked him, it was yes. Yes, you know, didn't ask him anything, and he always started with yes. He was just a happy guy. And what was overheard was, do you have any bananas? And he goes, yes, we have no bananas today. And that ended up being the title for the song. We're going to jump ahead now to 19, or actually we're jumping back to 1902 to Bill Bailey. Once again, a song from 1902 that was made popular by Bobby Darin recently, by Louis Armstrong, Al Hurt, Della Reese, Ella Fitzgerald, Jimmy Durante, and other people, the Bill Bailey.
Bill Bailey, won't you come on home? She moaned the whole day long. Oh, I'll do the cooking, honey. I'll pay the rent. I know I done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening I threw you out? You had nothing but your banjo call. I know I's to blame. Well, ain't that a shame? No, Bailey, won't you please come home?
Al Jolson is a big name from vaudeville and continuing on actually into the 50s. Norm often introduces the songs with Al Jolson, saying he was the Elvis Presley of his day. And if you look at some of the YouTube videos of Al Jolson, you'll see some really fancy dance moves he's doing while he's singing. He really was the Elvis Presley of the day, a big money star at that time. In 1920, he's credited, in part at least, with writing the song Avalon. And in 1921, that was a big hit. It was a number two hit in the country with that. And also showed up in Casablanca, and it was a song that was played in It's a Wonderful Life, the Christmas movie. We used to play that song in exactly 1 minute, but since we've gotten older, it takes a little bit longer. Now, here's a song that seems to be a popular song. I kind of object to it myself. It's called You're Nobody Till Somebody Loves You, and I think that represents a kind of a poor self-image, if you have to have no worth until somebody else loves you. But at any rate, Chad's going to lead us in that little song. If you know the words to it, you can sing along with them. You're Nobody Till Somebody Loves You, 1944.
This is a great saloon song, and I just need to tell you that my mother, when she got a few eyeballs in her, she would go over to the piano and she would start to croon this. So the time I was just that big, I heard this song. It's a great tune.
Thank you. start again.
All right, let's try this again. Yeah, nobody tell somebody loves you. Yeah, nobody tell somebody cares. Now you may be king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold will bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you're not gonna change it. As sure as the stars shine above, you are nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love. Join me. You're nobody till somebody loves you. Who wants to dance? But God won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. The world still is the same, you'll never change it. As sure as the stars shine above, now you are nobody till somebody loves you. So go out and find your talent, go out and find somebody. Go and find yourself somebody to love. Thank you, thank you.
All right, so a little technical difficulties. This is a live performance. So we can fix it all up in editing. Okay, we're going to stay in the 1920s now, 1929, and a couple of interesting tunes, Just Because of Polka, and then Toot Toot Tootsie. Just Because was recorded by a lot of people, Frankie Yankovic, also Elvis Presley, and Toot Toot Tootsie is a little older. It's 1922, a Gus Kahn song, and it was recorded by, once again, Al Jolson. And if I say banjo-wise, I think some of you might remember the name Eddie Cantor. So Eddie Cantor was in this also with Toot Toot Tootsie. Thank you. just because, and tootsie. We're going to slow the pace down a little bit. We're getting to the end of our program. The next song is a 1926 song. It comes from a musical called Betsy, which probably none of us ever heard of it. But there was a song in that musical, Betsy, written by Irving Berlin. That song was Blue Skies. And at the opening night of the play Betsy, there were 24 encores called for Blue Skies.
Nothing but blue skies do I see. Oh, blue birds singing my song. Nothing but blue birds all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days just hurrying by. When you're in love, oh, how they fly. Oh, dark days, all of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Oh, blue birds, oh, they're singing my song. Nothing but blue skies all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days just hurrying by. When you're in love, oh, how they fly. Oh, days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies from now on.
Thank you, Linda, for Blue Skies.
Yes.
Okay, next we're going to we're going to have our kind of our final two numbers here, and it's going to be a medley. This is a medley that consists of songs America, six-song medley, America and Dixie, Battle Hymn of the Republic, Dixie, and then a Broadway tune, Give My Regards to Broadway, Yankee Doodle, and The Grand Old Flag. And Ched will be doing some vocals on this as we proceed along.
Awesome.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He has driven the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Singing glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. Give my regards to Broadway. Remember me to Herald Square. Now tell all the gang on 42nd Street that I will soon be there. Oh, whisper of how I'm yearning to mingle with the old time throng. Give my regards to old Broadway. Tell them I'll be there at long. Help me out. Give my regards to Broadway. Remember me to Herald Gang on 42nd Street, and I will soon be there. Oh, whisper of how I'm yearning to mingle with the old time throng. Give my regards to old Broadway, tell them I'll be there at long. Now I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die. I'm a nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. I got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my Yankee Doodle joy. Yankee Doodle went to London just to ride a pony. I am a
point, and we're just about to do that. I say to cover myself. The fantastic horn playing you've heard is compliments of Hal Weiss and his trumpet. Hal, one of the great trumpet players of Pittsburgh right there. Also, he sings with the Wee Jams. If you ever have the opportunity to see a show of the Wee Jams, you'll see Hal in two roles. One is a singer singing fantastic high notes, and the other is a member of the band playing the trumpet. And on the bass, on the other side of the stage, we have Dave Bateman on his banjo bass, if you will. It kind of resembles a guitar in sound, but it looks like a banjo. So that's the back row that's hidden back there. And you've met some other members of the band. As I say, we're all volunteers. We're here because we love this music also, and we want to share it with you. And for some of you folks, I've got some grandchildren here tonight that I'm very proud of. If we have the opportunity to come back, bring your grandchildren, expose us to some of this music. They may not know what's going on, but they'll hear it, and they might wake up in the morning humming one of those tunes. So for our final number, we'd like to play God Bless America, a song from 1918. It was written in 1918 by Irving Berlin, and he was urged to hold it back because I guess at that time in the war, it sounded too patriotic It came out again in 1938 with Kate Smith on her radio program. I remember it well. Thank you for your kind attention. Thank you for your applause.